Good evening, this is Sanjay Agrawal. We are at the Indian Habitat Center. We are with the artist, Mr. Moinuddin Mullick. He's come from Kolkatta and his paintings are displayed behind us as you see. We like to know from the artist himself that when did you get into this painting? At what age did you start?
Actually, I have started this in my childhood.
Childhood.
Yeah. Okay. Since then,
what inspired you for this?
Actually, when I childhood, then I see some young brothers. They live in our local area. They do painting.
Right.
Since then, I think that I will become a artist.
Okay. So after that,
I start painting. Then I to read his life story. And basically, when I decided I want to be artist, then I start to see the Hussein paintings.
Okay.
Because I am a self artist. Hussein is a self artist, and my inspiration was Hussein. But my subject is different. But Hussein is
my inspiration.
Varanasi.
So you have been there?
Yes.
Okay. Not Kalpana mein nahi.
No.
Imagination.
Saal mein to main do
teen okay. So you've done it recently?
Yes.
Kabhi banaya apne
this? This year actually.
This year. Okay. 2018.
18. Last year banaya.
Okay. Come please come. We'll have a review on them. So now like this is your first exhibition?
No. Delhi mein fourth exhibition.
Fourth exhibition. At the Habitat?
Yes.
Okay, so where else you have taken in the country? कहाँ पे आपने exhibition
किया? Yeah, दिल्ली में है, बेंगलुरु में,
बैंगलोर. So full of.
Yes.
So once you sell out, then you bring new painting and exhibit.
Yes.
You have unsold one also. Choga unsold.
Yes.
सब कुछ बिक गया.
Actually, सब कुछ बिकता है. सब कुछ बिकता है. दो चार पांच बिकता है, लेकिन वहाँ से बहुत कॉन्टैक्ट आता है.
कॉन्टैक्ट
है. लोग बाद में कॉन्टैक्ट करते हैं. पेंटिंग भी होता है.
राइट राइट. विल हैव अ लुक एट यू आर आल्सो गोइंग टू द कुंभ.
यस.
कुंभ मेला इज बीइंग हेल्ड.
आई हैव अ प्लान टू गो देयर बट दिस टाइम इज माय स्टिल गोइंग ऑन.
ओके.
इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल टू गो देयर.
देन यू विजिट आफ्टर 6 इयर्स.
राइट.
और इवन यू कैन गो विदाउट दैट. यू डोंट हैव टू बी इन द लोकेशन. यू कैन पेंट अदर वेज. For picture, if you are painting,
no. Actually, if I take a picture and then start to paint, I don't give the feelings. If I go there and I see the place and spend some time, I can get my feelings, my emotion, this is painting. Otherwise, it will be copy painting or like a photographs. That is why those are people, try to realistic painting or landscape painting. They should have to make this place first time.
Past.
And they spent also some time also there.
So your team is like mainly your local dancers?
Yeah, yes.
So what else you have done other than wearing the cigars?
Actually, this place is very holy place and actually it is a saying very tough to me because I don't know why the Varanasi attack me every time.
Okay. So you're attracted to
Yeah.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Sanjay Agrawal, Indian Habitat Center.